Hello, it's me, Michelle, and welcome to Advent Day 12, our Advent mini art journal adventure. I hope that you've been enjoying the Advent creations so far. Thank you to everyone who has been sending photographs and comments. And thank you so much for following along. I appreciate that you're subscribing to my video YouTube channel and clicking that like button and sharing it with friends. Thank you so much. Love to you all. So today, day 12, the Christmas card. And this comes from our friends at the Church of the Valley. The Christmas card was created by a man named Sir Henry Cole back in the 19th century. But in 1842, an English man named J.C. Horsley heard about this good idea and started selling Christmas cards. These early cards were illustrated by nativity scenes, Christmas themes, and warm Christmas greetings. Today, just in the United States, there are more than 2 billion Christmas cards sent out every year. Now, I have a friend who works for Canada Post, and it's a busy time of year. Peace be with you. John 20, verse 11 says, "Peace be with you. As the Father has sent me, so I send you." By sending Christmas cards that specifically focus on the hope and peace that Jesus brought, we are able to reach people near and far with a message that can change lives and homes forever. The takeaway today: make a list of people that you can show God's love to by sending them a Christmas card. Okay, so I'm going to make a little card here today and send it out to you. Gathered a few supplies. Over the last couple years, I've been making little greeting cards using like recipe cards. So I thought I would pull this out today and make a little card to stick in my book. That will work. So this, I'm going to be working even more mini. So this will be my card, and I will glue it onto the back once it is complete. So, in this theme, I gathered a card that I received from a friend last year, or maybe it was the year before, I'm not sure. And it's a beautiful card that reminds us of Christmas. And I'm going to use some of this and use some of the message that's also on the inside there, say a verse here. So I'm going to cut out scissors. I've gathered some music notes here, and we'll see what else we'll use. This was what I had for my plant so far. So I love saving my cards, and I like to repurpose them. Sometimes I make gift tags out of them. This one will be repurposed into an art journal. It's going to be too wide unless I turn it on an angle, so I'm trying to decide where to cut this. It says, "I bring you good news of great joy for everyone. The Savior has been born. And I think I'm going to separate that for everyone because that is important. And that might be the inside of my card. And I've just got Elmer's glue out this morning to use. I'm actually hosting a Christmas card class in my studio here tomorrow. On Tuesday. I found some music that it says it's royalty free and that I'm allowed to use. If the video cuts out, it meant I was not allowed to use it. It's cleaning up anything that's seeped over so it doesn't stick. But what I will do, this in between. While it's drying. I apologize for some of the videos arriving so late to you some days. It takes a long time to upload it. And well, yesterday was Sunday, so I was at church in the morning and then out for lunch with friends. And by the time I got home, I ended the video and uploaded. It was late, so try to get ahead of that a little better. I don't want this to become too much of a challenge for me. When it becomes a job, it takes the enjoyment, not doesn't take all the enjoyment out of it, but the purpose of this exercise was to get me out in the studio and painting and getting me excited about sharing my love of art again. Also, of course, to share the story of Advent with you. So I appreciate you coming along with me on this adventure for sure. I have smaller scissors somewhere. There we go. And smaller ones yet somewhere. Probably went a little too far with my doodling, but that's okay. Thank you for joining me. I'm gonna glue this into my book. And I'm wishing you all a super day. Thanks again for subscribing, clicking like, and sharing with friends. We'll see you again tomorrow. Merry Christmas.